फ्रेंड्स, नाउ वी शैल डिस्कस द मिक्स्ड कम्बिनेशन ऑफ द सेल्स. सम सेल्स आर कनेक्टेड इन सीरीज एंड सम आर इन पैरेलल. सी मिक्स्ड कम्बिनेशन. There are n rows. Each row has the n cells. And this combination is connected to an external resistance R. EMF of each cell is E. N times R, R, R. Nth row consider n cell n identical cell. Cells and identical cells. Consider n identical cells. Each of EMF E and internal resistance. Are connected in series. And there are n rows. Of these cells, of these series combinations, rows are n rows are connected in parallel. As shown in diagram in figure. Then net EMF, the effective EMF equal to NE, because there are N cells in each row. Effective internal resistance 1 upon r dash is equal to 1 upon n r, 1 upon n r up to m times, because there are m rows. Each row has n cells, so the internal stress of each row is n r, and these combination is connected in parallel, so the net internal stress is equal to 1 upon nr plus 1 upon nr up to n times. Hence, r dash is equal to 1 upon r dash, 1 upon r dash is equal to m upon nr, or r dash is equal to nr upon n. This is equation first and this is second. The net resistance of the circuit. Is equal to R plus R dash. That is equal to R plus N R upon N. So current of the circuit, current of the circuit is I equal to N E upon R plus N R upon M, or we can write it M N E upon M R plus N R. This is the current of the circuit. Condition for the maximum current. Maximum current. Since I equals M N E upon M R plus N R. If the denominator becomes small, then the current will increase. For this condition, M R plus N R may be written like this: under root m r minus under root n r whole square plus 2 under root m n r r. If you open this one, then m r plus nr minus 2 under root mr nr. So this condition in place of this one, then I is equal to mn e upon root mr root plus 2 under root mn r. If this becomes zero, then current will be maximum. For the maximum current, for I max, root m r minus under root n r should be zero, or m r equal to n r, or r should be equal to n upon m r. If the internal stress becomes equal to this one, then the current of the circuit will be maximum. When the external resistance becomes equal to N upon MR, the current of the circulating medium. So this way our mixed communication is over. This is the condition for the maximum current. Once again, there are N cell in a row and there are M rows, first, second and nth. So net EMF is equal to the EMF of one row, that is NE. And internal resistance of whole of the circuit is NR is the internal resistance of one row. There are M rows. So 1 upon NR plus 1 upon NR up to M times, because there are M rows. So 1 upon R dash. R dash is the effective internal resistance. Comes this, or R dash equal to NR upon N. The net resistance of the circuit is R plus R dash, or such, or current is equal to net EMF upon net resistance. Then I equal to MNE upon MR plus NR. This is the equation for the current. And for maximum value, we find in relation R equal to N upon MR. If this condition is fulfilled, the current of the circuit will be maximum. This may be finish our lecture. Okay.